how to recreate this effect. Let's start by taking a video of you playing ping pong. Then open Photoleap and go to our text image to generate any object you'd like. Once you're happy with the image, tap Save and then Edit. In our editor, tap on the cutout tool to remove the background and save the image as PNG to keep the background transparent. Repeat these steps for all the remaining objects. When all your objects are saved and ready, open Photoleap and start a new project. Upload your video and all the generated photos. Go to the part where you want the ball to change, then drag the first object to the top layer. Resize it and place it over the ball. Use keyframe to adjust the position of the object with the movement of the ball. Then cut the layer where you want the object to change again. Repeat these steps until you're done.